Hey guys, we are here in the middle of the city of Hamburg. We are not in front of the arena, not in front of where the players stay, but a pub. And people are already here watching the game. So let's go inside and check out. All right, more than 30 people are here watching the games, eating sausages and drinking beer. It's a perfect environment for the group stage, huh? Where did you actually come from to go to this pub?
I'm from Glasgow in Scotland.
Cool. So how do you like public viewing in general here?
It's really good. We don't really have this back in Scotland, so it's really nice to like have an atmosphere that's really nice and enjoyable and quite relaxed.
I think it's great. I've been to the event the previous year, and having a public viewing on the last day of group stage is just a nice add to the arena.
I'm actually here with two popular people, Mo Farah and Nomad. How are you guys doing?
Doing really well.
Doing great. Yeah. How are you, Nomad?
Oh, it's great. You know, just got off the China qualifier casting, and now here, just with my friend Mo Farah, watching the games.
It's great.
Amazing. How do you like this public viewing?
Oh, it's awesome. I'm really enjoying it. It's nice to be able to watch like Dota in public. It's not like a common thing. I don't think it's quite a new like esports in public is a bit different. So, yeah, it's nice.
Esports with friends, and that's actually the theme. We were already here and put some stickers on other people. They are public watching. Would you do the same, public viewing? I would.